So sometimes we have frozen shoulder, and I had the situation a year or two ago when this young man had bad uncontrolled diabetes and also frozen shoulder. So we had to actually control his diabetes first, and then we could go ahead and take care of his frozen shoulder, because it's not safe to put someone asleep if they have a frozen shoulder. It's not safe to put an injection in a diabetic shoulder if they have really, really high blood sugar. So we have to manage that better.